how do you work together to innovate both product and technology to improve the result and efficiency of the design?
That's a layered question, isn't it? I'll take a step back because you started talking about like sort of your brand and your look. And I think first of all, first step, it's really important to look beyond your brand. I'm not saying like you should lose sight of it, and you should definitely always remember your brand, but what you have to remember like is that there were many steps you took to establish your brand, and a lot of that was learning and, you know, absorbing all this knowledge. So that should continue throughout your career, you know, no matter how old the designer is, but that should just continue forever. I think it's really important that you could admit that you don't know everything. Even our interns in my office, sometimes they're floored because I'll have a meeting with a vendor or a manufacturer, and it's sort of a thing in our office where we'll say, talk to me like I don't know anything about this. And I really feel that it empowers the people that you work with and collaborate with, and they're really able to open up and really teach you something beyond your brand. And I think it's actually, if you're a good designer, then it's not that hard to make the aesthetic look like your brand, but still function in a modern, efficient way.
Okay. So I think it's great.